Hi guys, I'm Susanne and Neff, and today I wanted to tell you a little trick that you can do on your birthday. So it starts the day before your birthday and the day after. So I would observe the whole day and write down like some significant things that are happening on these days, because it's an old tradition or saying that the day before your birthday, what's happening in general is like what is going to happen the next 4 months after your birthday. Then the day of your birthday, what's going to happen there is going to happen the 4 months after that. And what's going to happen on the day, more or less, of after your birthday is going to happen more or less until the 4 months until your next birthday. So you can try it, observe it. I did that a couple of times now and it was really accurate, and let me know what you think. Bye guys.